Stand near a wall or a squat rack that you can use for stability and go into a hip hinge position. While staying in this hinge position, you're going to turn your belly button or belt buckle left to right to move into hip internal and external rotation. Focus on moving through your hip and not just turning your chest and shoulders to really stretch and strengthen the hip.